You know, the horrible thing is when you're in traffic, ever be in traffic not moving at all, the total dead stop, just that, I don't mean rolling a little, I just mean like showroom speed, just, it's not even a car, it's just a weatherproof chair out on the highway, you know that? Nothing, you know. And you think, well, this is the worst traffic can get now, that's your only consolation. But we know that in the future, traffic will somehow get even worse. What, how could it get worse? Will it start moving backwards, is that possible? Will people someday be going, boy, this is some really bad traffic now, boy. This is really bad. I'm gonna try and get off and get back on going the other way. What is it? What is it about being in reverse that you have to make that backing up face? You know that face? As soon as you put the car in reverse, I don't know. I never make that when I'm going forwards. Backwards, you're upset, I don't know. It's the opposite way of the car is facing. Certain guys will get out of the car in traffic. You ever see that type of guy? I better go have a look. Actually gets out of the car, starts walking down the highway. What the hell is going on up there? Hey, what's the story up there? It's traffic. All right, thank you very much. Gets back in the car. It's traffic, honey. There's too many cars for the amount of space that they have.